Assalamu alaikum, Sultani, Mubarakatuh. On behalf of the Islamic Center of Orlando and the Muslim community, I would really like to welcome our Honorable Mayor of Orlando, Mr. Buddy Dyer. We are really happy that he took time out to come here. And I would like to also welcome Chief John Mina. I'd like to also welcome Captain Mark Candy and his staff. I'd like to thank his staff, starting with Mr. Liu and the rest of them for making this possible. I'd like to introduce the mayor with a few words. Buddy Dyer has served as mayor of the city of Orlando since 2003. And from his first day in office, he has worked tirelessly to advance the community's shared vision for Orlando as America's 21st century city. Under Mayor Dyer's leadership and through strategic investment, Orlando is one of the nation's fastest growing cities and is the most visited destination in the country, hosting more than 65 million visitors every year. Mayor Dyer has defined Orlando as America's new home for inclusiveness, opportunity, and quality of life. During his tenure as mayor, he has ensured that Orlando is a city that embraces diversity, promotes fairness and equality, and is a welcoming multicultural community. After the first shootings, Mayor Dyer helped the community unite and heal following that tragedy that took the lives of 49 people and injured more than 50. Warning that Orlando would not be defined by one hateful act, but instead by responding with love and compassion. I would like to thank the mayor for coming here on behalf of each one of you and the Muslim community of Santa. I would like to present him with a flag as a token of our appreciation for his excellent leadership. And for that, I would like to request our elder of our community, Dr. Sajid Ramsa, to please present this award to our respected guest. So, this says that award of excellence, the Muslim community of Orlando is presenting this award to Mr. Buddy Dyer, the mayor of Orlando, in appreciation of his outstanding leadership and for this for his years of outstanding service to the city of Orlando. Islamic Center of Orlando.
Takbir. Takbir. Takbir.
Allah.
Thank you, Imam, and thank you, good afternoon. It's an honor to be here today, especially during this holy month of Ramadan. And I want to thank the board and all the volunteers here at the Islamic Center. You've done an extraordinary job of creating a place where a rapidly growing Muslim community can gather, host interfaith dialogue, host community events, and pray. The city has been at the forefront of promoting an inclusive community, embracing diversity, and I feel like that's what we are all about here in Orlando. It's not everywhere in the U.S. right now, but I feel like that's who we are here in Orlando, and we have to work on that every single day. All of us in the community bear marks from June 12th of last year, and in face of what happened in Tulsa, it would have been very easy for our community to turn to anger, to hatred, to fear, but that's not what happened. Together with the Muslim community, we did embrace unity and love and compassion. We realized that we have to be, both in good times and in bad times, one Orlando. And what one Orlando means to me is a place where diversity and inclusion are our strengths. It's the bedrock of our community, that we accept each other for who we are. We accept each other irrespective of our differences in religion or in culture. And in fact, that's what makes us such a strong and inviting community. One Orlando means that we have a responsibility to lead by example. and as the Imam said, to love one another. Love one another, and love will always be faithful. So I have heard, people say that this one Orlando ideal emerged from folks, but I don't believe that. I have a different point of view, because I don't believe we could have responded in the way that we did on June the 12th. You can't create that type of community in the midst of crisis. We were, in fact, a diverse, inclusive community already. And America showed the world what I know to be true, that the best of America lives right here in Orlando, and that absolutely includes our Muslim community. Being one Orlando is a responsibility. It means taking responsibility for the rest of our community. I loved your words earlier about taking care of your parents, but it also includes taking care of everybody else and making them love you, and you love them. I encourage you, we may do a little small commercial for the city of Orlando. What we try to do is make sure that our city boards and our city workforce are reflective of the diversity in our community. Our commander of the SWAT squad that night, Mark Canning, is a faithful follower of Islam and is one of our most highly regarded members of the OPD, but we need more. We need to make sure that our OPD force looks like our community looks. We also need to make sure that our city boards look like our community looks. So there are staff members from my office that are here today, so after services are concluded, if you have an interest in learning how to be part of one of our city boards, we will certainly provide you with that information. So I know that during the Holy Month of Ramadan, our Muslim community strengthens the relationship with God, and your worship increases, your connectedness to our community increases, and your love of humanity increases. And what better way to give back and participate in the community. So thank you for the award. Thank you for having me today, and happy Ramadan for me.
I would like to thank Mayor Buddy Dyer for coming. I'm just told by his staff that he flew from New York and he's coming straight from the airport. So I really thank him for taking time out and speaking to us. And one more time, I would like to thank his staff who really worked with us and made sure that everything goes smooth. And the mayor will be here for a few more minutes, and after the prayer, we would like to meet him. He will be available, so after falafel, thank you.